there's so many kids that have gone through all my years of teaching, but there was one child in particular. He lived in our district, so he would come to our school. I had him for one semester. I did not know he was a foster child. I realized every morning I would say hi to him. It was my routine, and he would be here very early. We would talk about what he wanted to do. We would talk about what he did last night, his sports. The day that he withdrew from our school, he came to me and said, thank you. Thank you for being there and talking to me. I think that was the most memorable. The material can be taught by books, by videos, by everything nowadays. You don't need a teacher to teach the material, but you need a human being to touch your heart. Because of that and many other things, McAllen is number one, best district. It's an honor to be recognized Teacher of the Year for my school.